Cataract surgery does not hurt at all. The morning of the procedure will bring you in and will give you some relaxing medicine. At that point, we'll also numb your eye using eye drops. The cataract procedure lasts about 10 to 15 minutes. During that time, you'll be totally numb. You may notice some bright lights and notice some pressure at some points in the procedure, but there should be no pain at all during the procedure.